must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The Iron Mark isn't here. Mongols. May be searching for the men I met. I'd better warn them. Too late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the Iron Mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way.
Chiharu! Бид тэрийг олох хэрэгтэй.
Be all right.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them.
Now
your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Let's go, Nobu.
Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet.
Show me your skill!
Last day alive. down!
Чингу.
Samurai, but I didn't believe it until now. What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
I'd be honored if you had this.
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I'm not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's Heavenly Strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the Heavenly Strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's Heavenly Strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here. That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikoa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Horse tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved, and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done. Up ahead. They're constructing a roadblock. Mongols, hide yourself.
Come and fight! Yeah.
Thank you.
Sugira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes. But last night they argued. Only made out one word. Chigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. Dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
To find white-leafed trees.
Send them to the hells.
Stop thinking, Jin. For one moment, just stop thinking. Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here. Grows and reaches out, hidden from all sight. Someone's being tortured. Thank you.
Dodge to stay!
Was a man named Yasuhira with these Mongols.
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
Thank you.
So peaceful here. What is this place?
My lord, please go inside. Lord Jinroku will be back soon. I get to prepare Lord Jinroku's bath tonight. I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon! Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. Thank you.